In this video, we will find the derivative of hyperbolic sine of x cube. So we know that the derivative of hyperbolic sine x is hyperbolic cos x. So here we have x cubed in place of this x. So we will put x cube in place of this x. So the derivative of hyperbolic sine of x cube is hyperbolic cos of x cube, and multiply it by the derivative of the inside, which is x cube. Now the derivative of x to the power n is n times x to the power n minus 1. So here we can see that we have x to the power 3, so 3 in place of this n. So this 3 will become the coefficient like this, and we will subtract 3, we will subtract 1 from this 3. So we will write hyperbolic cos of x cube as it is, and this 3 will become the coefficient of x, and we will subtract 1 from 3. So this will be equal to hyperbolic cos of x cube multiplied by 3x square. And this can be written as 3x square multiplied by hyperbolic cos of x cube. So the derivative of hyperbolic sine of x cube is 3x square hyperbolic cosine of x cube.